It is known as the diplotene. In the diplotene means it is known as a desynopsis. So, diplotene means desynopsis. Okay. By the dissolution of synaptimal complex, by the dissolution of synaptimal complex, homologous chromosomes are separated. Homologous chromosomes are by the dissolution of synaptimal complex, homologous chromosomes are separated, but they are connected at crossing over to form X-shaped structures. So these X-shaped structures are known as the chiasmata. So these are that chiasmata. These X-shaped structures are known as that chiasmata. Okay. So diplotene means desynopsis. By the dissolution of synaptimal complex, homologous chromosomes are separated. Okay. It means they are that repulsiveness, but they are connected at a crossing over, okay. So then that's why by the resulting they're producing X-shaped structures. So these X-shaped structures are known as that chiasmata. Generally, diplotene is short period, but in some oocyst of vertebrates, it is present for long time, up to months. Okay, generally diplotene is short period, but in some oocyst of vertebrates, so it is present for long time, up to that months. So that is important about that diplotene. After the diplotene, diakinesis. So this diakinesis is last subphase of prophase 1. So in the diakinesis, terminalization of chiasmata. So it is indicate end end of proof is, end of proof is so it is known as a chiasmata, okay, towards to that ends, that is known as a terminalization of chiasmata. It is indicated that terminalization of chiasmata, chiasmata move to that ending of that chromatids, so at terminal place, that is known as that terminalization of that chiasmata. So it is indicated end of the prophase. End of the prophase means chromosomes are condensed nuclear membrane disappear, cell organelle are disappear, spindle fiber formation, spindle is formed, spindle is formed. So each chromosome having that two chromatids, so after that nucleolus is disappear, nucleolus is disappear. So in the diagenesis is last subphase of prophase 1. So in this termination of chiasmata, it is indicate end of prophase. In this chromosomes are condensed, nuclear membrane is disappear and cell organelle disappear, spindle is also disappear and spindle is formed and nucleolus is disappear. It means in the prophase 1, it is at large and complex, mainly it has 5 subphases. It has 5 subphases. What are that? First one is the leptotene, second one is the zygotene, third one is the pachytene, fourth one is the diplotene, fifth one is the diakinesis. Okay, leptotene identified by that compaction of chromosome, zygotene is the synapsis, pachytene is that crossing over, diplotene is a desynapsis, diakinesis terminalization of chiasmata. So that is known as that prophase 1 is that completed.